Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the channel. It's your girl T coming back with another vlog. So we're actually starting to vlog very late on a Saturday. It is what it is. We're going out tonight with our friends. It's one of my friends' birthday, so we're about to go and celebrate her and just turn up. I'm already dressed. I have my outfit on. Makeup done, hair done, nails done, everything. Nails done, hair done, everything deep. Period. So let me show y'all like a quick OOTD. Pretty much what I'm wearing. I have this ASOS sweater. It's really cute, vibrant, loud. And I have on some shorts with some like leggings underneath. And I have these boots. This bag, I feel like it's from like Shein or something. And I got some glasses as well. So we're about to head out for the night. Just go catch a vibe and celebrate my friend's birthday. So, but before we go, I want to spray some perfume. And this is the Marc Jacobs something Daisy. But yeah, so we're about to go. And I'm gonna catch y'all when we get to the spot. When I got some drink, some hookah, we lit. It's 11 a.m. Wednesday, to be exact, and I'm up. I've been up, actually. We're not opening the vlog at like 11. I've been up since like 6. I've been doing really good with waking up early and being productive and starting my day bright and early. So pretty much today is just gonna be errand day, running around, chilling, like getting things done. So I'm gonna have like a little to-do list pop up right here. We're gonna be doing that. Like every time I come on here and we got something to do, I'm gonna have a to-do list just to keep on track, and then we'll just check it off as we go. So we need to go to the post office. Also need to go to the grocery store because I am like on my healthy journey right now, trying to eat right, healthy living, tone up, you know, especially for the summer and all of that. So the main thing about toning up and looking nice is your eating habits. So we need to go to the store to go buy some food. And then also I want to go to Ulta to go pick up some makeup. Maybe like one thing. I just need one thing. I'm not even really, because I have a lot of makeup that I don't use. So like I said, I'm trying to be intentional with everything this year. And that is also with purchasing things that I don't really need. We're not doing that. We're saving money because I have goals that I'm trying to save up for. So no unintentional spending, no impulse buying, none of that. So I'm going to the store for one thing. I may pick up two, depends on how I feel. So grocery store, post office, Ulta, and I think that's really it for now. It's rainy. It's really gloomy. It's been raining for 3 days. Today marks the third day it's been raining in Houston, and it's crazy, but it is what it is. I have on this two-piece sweatsuit that someone sent me. It's so cute. And I also have on my Balenci croc boots. Because, like I said, it's raining. And I like to wear these because they double up as rain boots. So I'm about to just pretty much pack up my bag and we're going to head out. So let's just enjoy this gloomy Wednesday. I just wanted to give some like influencer tea for the fashion girlies. If you ever feel like you're struggling to find like locations to take your pictures, staircases, parking garages, will always be your best bet. If it's rainy like today, I was like, let me just come in and do like quick pictures. I pick like staircases and garages. I could do that all day, all night, anytime, any parking garage, any stairs, because it's covered, so I will not get rained on. And if I'm like, I don't have an idea where I want to take pictures, stairs. I promise you, it will go for like a lot of outfits. Can we just have a moment for my skin? Natural. No beats, no filter, all tea. Let's get this content. All right, so I pretty much pulled up to the coffee shop where I wanted to film some content, but y'all, it's raining so hard. And the place where I wanted to shoot at, it's a lot of people in there. So now I'm outside enjoying the weather. So we're just shooting our content in the rain. So we're just gonna get it how we can and just keep it like that, honestly. But another tip for my girlies, you have to be comfortable in front of the camera. You cannot be shy. Like, it's a lot of people around me right now, and I have my tripod set up, I have my phone set up, and I'm not worried about nobody else but me and my bag that I'm getting, period. Okay, I'm gonna head out and go to the grocery store, go to Ulta, just go run the rest of the errands that I needed to run. I just love a good Friday. So in honor of it being Friday, 1:30 to be exact, I did get a package in the mail yesterday, but I wanted to wait to open it on camera. I already know what it is. I'm vlogging on TikTok as well, so we're gonna be talking to two cameras, so make sure you follow me on TikTok also to get like the other side of what I be doing. So let's just go over there. Get into this beat. All right, y'all, so let me just give y'all a rundown of what is going on today. We are at a car show, we being me, Joshua, Cynthia, and her man. So we're pulling up to NRG Stadium for like this auto show, boat show. We just going for the vibes, see what's going on. It's a lot of people here. My outfit is tea. I'm not gonna be so real with y'all because I was just going off on him just now. I'm so irritated because my outfit is just giving me a headache. The outfit is so nice, but it's just giving me a headache and it's pissing me off. I left my glasses at the crib and the outfit just needs the glasses and I left them at the crib. And then my pants are like annoying me, but we're just gonna, that's one thing with fashion, like you just gotta roll with the punches and just keep it pushing. Like even though I'm so irritated, I have to wear it. I'm already here and we're just gonna thug it out, I guess, unfortunately. But him, on the other hand, I was asking him for advice. He was doing his own thing.
What up, y'all? I'm trying to figure this out. Shawty doing a little too much.
I'm not doing too much. You're not doing enough.
Well, I guess that's the correct answer.
You don't got to tell me I'm doing too much. You're doing not enough. Okay. Anyways, despite the discrepancies, we are going to have a good day. But I will show y'all what I'm wearing once we step out the car. I did a slick back. Pimp name slick back. This right here is $15.
And this is $7. Let's look at minivan, guys.
Minivan.
For the future.
Minivan is crazy. So today...
No, nobody want to look at minivan.
No, I'm not interested in that one. Today, I'm looking for the Bentleys, the G-Wags, the Benzes. What are you looking for, guys?
G-Wags.
I'm really... Any Benz. But do they even have Mercedes?
I don't
say there's no go count this kind.
I didn't see, because I'm only seeing Ford and all these American. I see
Mercedes,
Nissan.
They don't need advertisements.
I see Nissan. You're so rude. Honestly, guys, I'm really here for the pictures. Like, I came here to support, but I'm just here for the pictures. I don't know how I'm gonna get these photos, but we just gonna thug it out. But
look at my shoes. Look at my pants.
Oh my God! Hi, how are you? Welcome to my crib.
Look.
We
got two beds.
Two bunk beds. This is nice.
Y'all look at this Lambo Huracan right here.
Take key, fuck these niggas up.
It's basically pretty much a lymphatic drainage, and you know, for those surgery girlies that go and get their like massages after their surgery, it's basically like that, but like you don't have to go to surgery to go do that. The place is lovely. Like, I have nothing bad to say about that.
All right, so we're back from the talks, and that was a good experience. I consider it as like a maintenance when like maybe you're going on vacation, or you know, you just want to be a little bit more snatched. Yeah, but honestly, it hurt just a little bit. It was like very pressureful, and I went to the gym, so this I feel like would help with the soreness from the gym. So that's just tea if you know. But I enjoyed it thoroughly. It was like an hour session, and she really got in the nooks and crannies, snatched my waist. That's what I wanted, snatched waist, you know. I wish I could have recorded, but honestly, it's more like an intimate moment, and the lights were off, and I was just zoned in on what was going on. But, you know, lymphatic drainage, massages, all that, you should get the picture, like, what's going on. Moving on, I went to the post office, and I got a package in my P.O. box. Like I said in my previous videos, if you're like a brand and you want me to promote your stuff, or you want me to try it on, feel free to send anything to my P.O. box that will be on the screen. See what it is. Okay. I'm sensing corset vibes. Ooh. Ew. Ooh. I like this. Oh, this is tea. Okay, did she? Oh. Ooh, and it came with a thong. It came with a thong. This is cute. I love this corset. I just love this detailing. Thank you to, she didn't leave a card or nothing, but that's dope. That's a nice unique piece. That's the type of stuff I want to see. Okay, I want to see unique stuff, so when I promote it, it's just like, ooh, people are gonna love it.